Matt is at the finish to catch Reas. He's off.
And this would cap off an incredible run for this dog, who is so fast.
Oh, my goodness. There it is.
5.859. And that right there is your winner. Reas, the defending champion, holding on to his crown.
Does it again.
A look at the replays here, and Reas, the remarkable Whippet, who had an incredible year last year, one that his owners say was unforgettable, continuing that trend in 2022, throwing down the fastest times of the day.